He's been like this all morning. Will he be okay?
I haven't made a precise diagnosis yet. His body temperature is colder than average, but his baseline physiological state is pretty normal. Has he had any traumatic experiences lately?
Well, actually...
we'll rest now.
Now eat all your meat, Seth. Don't leave any leftovers. Eat them all. Eat, Seth. Why aren't you hungry? Think of the poor people on the street. Eat. Come on, Seth. Eat it all. Finish all your meat, Seth. Eat your leftovers.
Seth's condition has dramatically improved. It's almost miraculous.
What did the blood test say?
I guess I'm losing my touch. Or our chief district hospital needs people who understand proteomic databases.
What do you mean?
We definitely need a second opinion. Seth was diagnosed with Kuru, which is an obscure neurological disease cannibals in distant tribes have.